Well, we're told that gas has been ruled out as a cause of the explosion as crews are investigating. Now, right now, we want to show you a live look of what's going on right now as crews remove tons of debris right behind us. And we're told this is a process that will take a long time. In fact, crews expect to be out here throughout the weekend. These two homes on Lovett Way, total losses as fire crews work quickly to put out the flames and smoke shortly after 10:30 a.m. in the Spring Garden section of the north side. A large pile of rubble now stands where the explosion happened, though city workers can't say right now whether the eruption started in 8:45 or 8:47. The damage stretching blocks away, about two dozen homes damaged, according to EMS. Equitable Gas shutting off service to the surrounding areas as a precaution.
We've had no odor of gas, no report of odor of gas, and 8:47 was a cut and cap service, so there was no natural gas service to that home.
Equitable Gas and city workers still investigating what caused the explosion. EMS workers say both homes were not occupied. In the meantime, emergency crews have evacuated nearby residents.
At this point in time, we're just securing the hazards, the overhead electrical wires. We have some electrical poles that were damaged.
By 3:30, Mayor Luke Ravenstahl arrives on the scene, and while crews aren't sure what caused the explosion yet, he says they don't want to point fingers.
Certainly, we have many vacant homes and abandoned homes in the city of Pittsburgh that are of concern. However, this was not condemned, this home that was vacant. It was boarded up and secured. But it is a problem that we have throughout the city. But I don't want to rush to judgment and suggest that that had anything to do with this explosion.
And crews will be out here to board up all those windows that were affected by the explosion. We're also told police will be patrolling this area to make sure there's no loitering while residents are gone. Live in the north side, Tara Edwards, Channel 4 Action News.